I'm Conor McGregor. Woo! We are
all fucking woos.
We are one, two small pieces of work in progress. Let's bring about the rest of work in progress. But we need your guys' help, so raise your hand if you have not been into an improv show before. You're a liar. All right, that's a foot, not a hand. Okay. So, at an improv show, we're going to ask for you guys' suggestions, so I think we should do a little practice round of getting suggestions, don't you know?
Yeah.
So, can I get a suggestion from this side over here of something you wouldn't want to find under a bulldozer?
Jello!
Dead baby!
Another smaller bulldozer, I like it.
Do you think my side of the audience? My side of the audience seems smaller, but I think Just is apt to giving suggestions.
I don't know, they might not be as cool.
I mean, they do look a little bit weak, but like I think that they will, from me calling them out on that, I think they'll try a little harder.
Yeah.
I need
to
see.
What is it?
So we may look weak, but we actually are too.
No, you guys are great. What we need a suggestion for is like something that a horse could do that a man could also do.
Your mom! Come on, more!
Get this guy! Time travel!
That's the question!
I heard my mom.
Yeah. Cool, I think we're good. I think nice and warm. Without further ado, we'll bring up another improviser to introduce our first game.
So I got a D on my last algorithms exam, which was yesterday, but the way I like to do it is I sit down at the library about 6 hours before midnight.
Yes, Jill.
If you want to study incorrectly, why would you go to the library?
Exactly. Tell us about what the library conference.
The library is the most astute and knowledgeable place on campus. If you want to study incorrectly, you go to your bedroom and you sleep it off. You stay there with the covers, maybe watch some Netflix, take a nap.
Challenge.
Yes, Oscar.
You gotta study while taking shots, not taking a nap. The way I study is like every time I get a question correct, I take a shot of vodka. I go down to it.
Yes, Josh. He's never gonna drink then. The only way for Oscar to truly get shit faced is every time he messes up on a problem, he takes a shot. Actually, that might kill him. we'll go with like a beer shot. He has to take a beer shot every time he messes up the problem.
Challenge.
Yes,
a beer shot is no shot at all.
Exactly. Talk about how weak beer is.
Now look, a beer is just about the lowest quality alcohol content-wise you could possibly drink.
Challenge!
Yes, no.
Last week I drank a Four Loko.
What's the challenge? Anyway, Four Loko is a thing that you get at a gas station while you're having a night.
Challenge!
Really
yes, Jill.
I
didn't
study for Spanish. I don't understand. I don't know Spanish. I barely know English. So he's saying something about Loko, and I have no idea what he means, so I'm feeling excluded over
challenge.
Here.
Yes,
yo no hablo English.
Yes.
So, mis amigos, I don't...
Challenge!
Yes, Jill.
It still stands. I didn't study Spanish.
Oh, let's hear you talk about Spanish.
Oh, so, mis amigos, español.
Challenge! Yes, Hector.
I know what he's talking about. Like, he's talking about how much he does understand English.
Okay, get up on stage with him and translate for him.
I know English perfectly.
Challenge!
Yes, no.
This is slowing down America and we need to build a wall. Tell us about a solution that doesn't involve a wall.
Alright. I think that institutionalized oppression can be solved by education.
Yes, tell us about translation.
So sometimes I need a translator because I go into Dumb and Dumber.
So you just type it in and it gets it like 75
minutes. Yes, take pictures.
Yes, talk about
pictures. So it's actually smarter than that. Just take a picture of the person you want to translate.
Challenge!
Yes, right.
The Egyptians use pictures and we still don't know what they mean.
Tell us about the Egyptians.
They have words for letters. What's that about? Aren't they writing like this?
Challenge!
Yes,
like, they use birds for gods, not letters.
Yes, not birds.
Now look, I think this whole system of many gods makes a lot more sense. You can challenge! I'm an Egyptian bird god!
Tell us about it.
Everyone knows they said, oh.
Tell us about that!
Oh!
Yes, Jill!
I didn't study, I don't think he's true!
That's
oh, it's something different.
Challenge!
Yes, Noah!
I'm an ancient Egyptian ornithologist!
You already said that!
Wow.
Challenge!
Yes, Josh!
I'm an ancient Egyptian!
Sure, go tell us about that!
So
challenge!
He didn't say anything!
I'm an ancient Egyptian!
Challenge.
Yes, Jill!
He's not walking like one!
Tell us about that!
I just saw him walk like an Egyptian!
Like this.
Yes, tell us about walking like this.
So challenge!
Josh! Oh God, Josh!
That's how you signal a field goal in football.
Yes, now 30 seconds!
Challenge!
Challenge!
What? No.
Fuck, I don't know.
Challenge!
Yes, he's a Browns fan. They never score.
Yes!
Patriots all the way! Real patriotism is building a wall!
Mariah, that's not what we've taught you all these years in church school.
Praise be to the volcano. I get it, Dad, but I just think that every time that I say something about geology, you shouldn't have to spank my ass.
You've been in this family for 47 years. You know better than anyone in this family that a slap on the ass builds character.
Dad, I don't want to be a geologist. Okay? And no amount of slapping me on my rear end is going to change that. I don't know a lot about volcanoes, so whenever we talk about them, I'm prone to say something wrong.
All right. Listen, you got one chance, all right? And that is to tell me verse 1C of the Holy Tenet.
Everybody knows that the volcanoes are the place to be when the whole world goes to hell. And then you clap for 8 minutes.
Yeah, what?
And then we'll clap for 8 minutes.
Oh my God, babe. This is going to be beautiful.
I know.
The ceremony is going to be perfect.
But no one can know.
Nobody?
No.
It's going to be perfect because your family won't be there.
No, but your family won't be there.
What?
Nobody can know or it's not eloping.
But I thought, it's my mom, you know, like.
Well, like, it's my mom, too. Like,
yeah, but, like, she's awful.
What?
I came out of my mother, and she needs to see me. You know, come into a marriage.
Well, I mean, like, I was pulled from my mother, but, like, I still feel that relationship needed the same.
Damn right. Well, I still feel that relationship. It's right.
Dad, look, I've been studying, and, you know, I just don't think the relationship between the paddle and my bum should be the same, because I got the words right, and I'm sorry, it was only for 7 measures, but I said class for 8, and now you can't hit me with the stick, or I'm leaving.
You can't leave. I barred all the windows. And locked all the doors. And put bricks in the skylight.
Man, it's very dark.
Verse 22a!
Verse 22a. A virgin cannot be a virgin if they've had sex.
I'm done with you. I don't know what. I would throw you on the volcano right now, but I can't. You know.
Are you a virgin?
No?
Clan leader, I think you're a virgin. Because you're not dancing the sex dance.
Okay, kids, I'm sorry, I will show you the sex dance today.
Are you ready? We're gonna do it together!
Like me, and no one will care.
And right.
Directions.
I'm gonna get my sombrero.
Oh, will you now?
Yeah, I will. Cause if your mother is coming too, then I'm gonna have something that I wanted at the wedding.
Well, if you're gonna have your sombrero, then I'm gonna wear my old prom dress.
You don't even fit into your old prom dress. I'm sorry, I said it.
Right, look how big it is.
I know.
Look how small I am.
And you lost 80 pounds.
Yeah.
And
look
you know
how
what?
You turned that around.
What?
Look how you turned that around.
I know.
From being mad and rude to being kind of
complimentary. It's because I love you.
It's because I love you.
No. Okay, so the next game we're gonna play, we need to kick two people out. These people are criminals. Okay. We do need you to come back in a minute, though, so remain close.
We don't completely want you gone.
So, in this game, those two criminals are going to have to guess what they did. And we have two expert interrogators here, myself and Mr. Josh. And we also have a friend named Boris who is going to come in and beat the living piss out of our two criminals here. But we need to know what exactly we already know they're guilty of. And we need a what, we need a
where,
and we need a who. So what did these two criminals do?
Jaywalk.
I need something a little more adventurous than that.
Refrigerator.
What was that?
Ooh, okay,
so they stole the Declaration of Independence.
This is not the plot of National Treasure.
Where?
Japan!
Where did
Sesame
they
st- Street!
Where did they steal it?
A Wawa! Like a really bad Wawa!
Somebody over here. Yes. They stole the Declaration of Independence from the moon with who?
Colonel Sanders! Colonel Sanders!
David Munson.
Yes.
Munson. I hope I know
enough
about. Yeah.
I'm sorry, I don't know who Munson is.
He's our president.
Oh. Oh.
I need your help to get our criminals back in here. So we need to welcome Hector and Josh back.
I'm right here.
Welcome back. And Josh back.
Everything was on
through. 1, 2, 3.
Get the other one now, Boris.
Oh, that was my gun.
Not the toe!
Nothing cool! Oh, it was just clean.
You don't even get to go treat him. He's just being okay. Nice.
Shit, watch out! Whoa!
Oh. All right, Boris, put him back in the chairs. Put him back in the chairs, Boris.
That man is not soup. He is solid. Okay, we talk.
Look, we stopped him just in the nick of time.
Nick of time.
I put you in a cage.
We know nothing of chosen ones. We know nothing.
I don't expect you to. But throwing that in our face won't keep us off the real trail. We know you took it! Perhaps in like a backpack-style tube fashion.
I do not. I will remain an independent man!
I doubt it. I seriously doubt that you're not ending up in a cage by the end of the night.
What do you have to declare?
Nothing.
Tell me.
Okay, as long as you not bring large knots of men.
You tell us. We promise he's not coming back in.
Okay. The mother country will forgive us.
We
stole the Declaration of Independence.
Yeah. Yeah.
Bring him a friend, shouldn't we?
As a present.
Yes.
As a gift. For us.
No. No.
That's not a friend.
No.
He's not soup.
I've never seen a man hold nipples and neck at the same time. Oh, this is inhumane. Are you okay? No. No.
Why?
No. You emasculate me with his buns. Are you okay?
No.
I'm
gonna check these handcuffs.
Okay.
They seem all set.
Yeah, sometimes they just unclip them and clip back together.
Capitalist handcuffs.
Oh, jeez.
Forrest, get out of here. We got some questions to ask these.
You already find out what we did for crime.
Yeah, but where?
Where what?
You thought you could get out of our jurisdiction, huh? You thought you'd be outside our orbit? I don't think so.
Your orbit is so large because your mass is so big.
So big. You know what, Neil, Buzz, or whatever your name is, I think you're just jealous of our position of power. Where did you take the Declaration from?
No, Americans are secretive. They have no idea.
Oh, he looks like he wants to talk.
That's a talking face.
No, I just want to lock my job back in place.
Here.
No, that just really hurt.
I mean, we're policemen, we're not doctors, so.
I have no idea what you are trying to do.
I got something.
Wait.
That was good shot.
Because you spat on my partner, you get exactly one more chance before Boris comes back in here and makes your ass grass.
I'm actually good. I think that shot was pretty good. I don't need a reshot.
We do not know what you wish.
Please. You know exactly where it went down.
Not inside my ear. So close. Breath smells.
What, do you think this was a hoax?
No.
you think this happened on a set, huh?
I wish to talk in private with my partner.
I seriously will not let that happen.
Okay. I won't whisper closely.
Yeah, we know.
Yeah, yeah. No. We just need to hear it from you.
Do not tell them. No.
Soon.
In my mouth.
You may wax, you may wane, but we will never.
Oh, please.
Now he's just toying with us. Bring him in.
Bring him in.
Boris! No.
Not again.
No.
This one was toying with me.
No. No, my eyelashes. I have long ones for a man.
You know, Boss is a large man. He's very delicate.
Yeah. I will not be able to go dirt biking for months. Okay. Okay, we tell them.
Boris,
tell
hold
them.
On, Boris.
We tell
Jesus.
Them.
No, let me just.
Okay.
Boris.
Okay. Okay.
And you're not supposed to kill him. Jesus.
We took them to the moon.
When you were coming down from the spaceship, but we missed the pilot. You have to tell us who it was.
It was self-driving.
Yes, Mr. Tesla guy gave it to us.
He's got his own rockets. He doesn't need you.
But we need it. We got it from him, not the other way around.
We do not sell rockets, silly capitalist. Again, onion bread, please. Oh.
The garlic.
Is Italian shop across the street?
Not getting any food. We could keep you here for weeks and not feed you at all.
We would die.
Unlike you, with all that mass.
You know what? Soon we're gonna lock you up, and then you'll have nothing.
Nothing.
All will be replaced. There will be no more banjo. Just replace with something else.
They talk in riddles.
Some of us even talk in rap videos.
Can you handle that?
Can you handle that?
I don't think they can handle that.
Well,
it's not us. It's
no,
not
no, it's
yeah.
People in the department.
Yeah, yeah.
It's not. No.
Well,
actually not.
Besides the point.
Yeah. We.
Do you guys want a moment?
No. We have plenty of moments.
Yeah, yeah.
We've got all our moments.
Once we go behind that, like, definitely not two-way glass, we have plenty of moments.
Tell us who your accomplice was. You can't dodge these questions forever.
We know nothing of accomplishments. Accomplices. People we did things with. English is hard.
Look, we'll all come down easy on you. We won't, you know, we'll retract the clause. We'll let you go. Just tell us.
Or we can bring in Boris.
Oh, well, you know, he was such a hit the first few times.
That's true, we should bring him in. We should bring him in.
Boris!
Well, surprise us, though, Boris. Come on,
well,
you're getting
show
old.
Show something new.
Dialogue thing. It's
he's got to my leg. He's got your leg. Why are... No, we are not bending men! No, we are not! We are not! Oh, arts and crafts are not people! People are not arts and crafts. Oh.
Why has he got his brother neck?
His wingspan is so large for... Man! Okay, we talk, but we don't really understand American culture, so keep talking in riddles.
I don't respect you.
Handcuffs.
Ding dong!
Real tall?
Real tall, like he broke like the door frame.
Wow.
Real tall guy.
That's
yeah.
Really tall.
And it wasn't Boris.
It wasn't?
Huh. No, it wasn't Boris, it was some other guy. Real tall.
Really tall?
Real tall.
Did he look presidential at all?
He did.
New suit.
New, brand spanking new.
That's incredible.
Yeah.
Tell him I say hello.
I will. Just want to let you.
Maybe the new DA? I don't know. He could be the new DA.
Yes.
Or the new president. Or the new. The old one. I don't know. Yeah. I think they killed him or something.
Yeah. Well,
no, like the U.S. one. Oh, yeah.
We only have commissioners in the country.
I don't care about your politics. Tell me who your accomplishes. Accomplishments. Accomplishments.
Now, you struggle with English.
That was intentional sarcasm. Well,
there's tall people all over stupid country of America. We will not tell which tall person.
Look, stop trying to school us, man. Give us who it was.
Give you what? Fashion advice or shirt does not match pants?
That's matches!
We know that you two are.
We got it.
Hey, man! I have a delivery!
Thanks, son!
Actually, it's from your dad. I was looking for a man, son.
it's the shirt I ordered, actually.
Oh, it looks very nice.
How's that for matching?
Michigan? Really?
Hey, you know, I don't care. Yeah, I'm sorry.
hearing them talk hurts more than Forrest beating us up. I might just come to it.
You know?
I think so.
You know what these stupid fools want us to say so we can leave?
You two couldn't pull this off by yourself.
You need someone.
A leader.
Leadership. But like fresh leadership.
Yeah. Extremely recent.
Yeah, okay. Listen, it was the new president of RIT, Manson.
Our next game is called Bucket Pillowathon, where we will conduct scenes where we'll replace some of the words we'll be saying with what you guys gave us before the show. On these little slips of paper. Hopefully, they're just not pictures of dicks.
Who would do that?
So, in order to get started for our scenes, we're going to need a suggestion of something you might find in a foreign country in some small cafe from over here.
A big old
number!
A big old number!
Okay. I heard brisket. What's that? little wiggly thing behind you?
Oh, hey. don't worry, that's just, I'm everywhere and nowhere at once.
Hey, hold on a minute.
Come
get in here. That's something a drug smuggler would say who took some of his own drug smuggling.
Exactly. Yeah, exactly. First, I know the exact thing to ask them just to figure that out.
All right.
Excuse me.
Yeah?
This is going to be a good one.
This is unacceptably crossed out ordinary.
This is unacceptably ordinary. You just happen to be delivering octopi to the United States. That happens every day. I feel like something's afoot.
Conversations about sexual health in there.
My mom beats me after I get home from school, but I'm not playing Monopoly. And those drugs back in.
I did want to say a few words Fido. Fido? Crying dog bone. My favorite Robert Frost poem. Within the Dow Jones Industrial Average taking a steep downturn, economists are skeptical that Santa will be making an appearance at this year's annual Christmas. The path not taken.
How did you capture such a moment?
Nothing is okay with the situation.
It's dripping out of my tall Alaskan body.
You know, the first time that I laid eyes upon Fido, you know what I thought raced into my mind? I know it's silly, but it was just, Iris Wristwatch, Iris Wristwatch, Iris Wristwatch, Iris Wristwatch.
Seashell, seashells by the seashore.
If I could tell one last thing to Fido, it would be Donut Karate.
That's how he died. Donut Karate.
He died doing what he loved.
Pastor, can you please end the ceremony? My heart's about to break.
In Genesis 1, there is a naked woman with a snake tongue who's looking provocative at me.
You know, I never really thought it would come to this, but airline. We have to fly!
Look, I know we barely completed pilot training, but we can do this. There are passengers depending on us.
Look, I feel a little bit guilty about the way towards the end of pilot school, right when we were right about to get our pilot's license, but there was a Challenger explosion. Boom!
Oh. Look, don't even think about it. I'm not gonna read that one out loud when whoever wrote this needs counseling.
Guys, look, I get it. Okay, you're both in pilot school, okay? And you need a way to pay for pilot school, so you thought you'd get a job at Wegmans picking up the carts in the parking lot, okay? But you have to actually do that. I can't be the only one out here doing the job. It's a multiple man job. Come the fuck on! Come!
No, it's just
comic books, man. It's just like in the comic books. The nerdy guys don't get the girl or the plane.
Look, you
know the hopes and dreams of orphans.
Fuck that. You know what I say? I'm the RIT news man.
I have no idea. Your power.
No, don't kneel.
So yeah, that's my club. Where's your friend, the cameraman?
Oscar. Oh, there you are, Oscar.
Where are you? I have something to tell you. Wes has something yellow. Has some yellow shit on his pants.
Yeah, that's what the fuck's about.
Okay, look.
R.I.T. improv.
Let's redo the take. Alright,
ready?
I got you.
Set. Squidward face.
Dude, check out this new video.
Oh, sweet.
It's something about like some weird like RIT newsman. And this video is entitled "Wake Up, Asshole! It's Chevy Truck Month."
I feel like they took a creative turn.
Yeah, definitely. Advertising a specific car brand.
Yes.
Who do you think paid who?
I honestly think it was probably paid for by Paul Blarty Mall Cop.
He probably has a lot of money.
Actually, in the description, they have to tell who paid them to make the video.
Oh, do they?
Paul Blart.
Oh, I see it.
Yep.
What's that? There's something else in the description. I ain't gonna be part of your system.
Hey, look at the suggested videos. It's another one of the series, and it says the six sheep is sick. That sounds really boring. Like a riddle video.
They feel like they're just tripping on their tongue the whole time.
Yeah, not very good content.
Stop me with something.
guys, we're lacking of good content here. Like, all our videos are shit lately. We need to think about good stuff.
I was on the toilet the other day, and this idea just... I don't know why, but it came to me.
Yeah, ready? Just pull out your idea. Anything is better than what we're doing right now.
Do you like snails? Not live ones, dead ones. You know, escargot.
That's good. But I also had an idea when I was in the bathroom the other day.
Wait, were you there the same time as me?
Yeah.
Oh,
we should make a video about literally anything.
Like,
anything?
What's
anything.
With all this toilet talk? Look, I had an idea at my desk. Like a normal person.
Whoa, dude.
You know what's called shit idea?
Pecan pie. You know, this man makes our.
Dude, no. What's wrong with that is it's just Waluigi's uncircumcised penis.
Guys, Fox News is better than this. We have content such as Elton John's Tiny Dancer, but it's pancreatic cancer.
Shit,
pancreatic cancer.
Pancreatic cancer?